Let's see, it's 8:07, Grant. I think you're slacking.
Yes, sir. I'm ready to go.
You're going to give me a hug when we're all done. I'll give you a hug right now.
And this gap in the plywood joint here, it's here like this, these gaps are a very important part of the installation process. If the carpenters do not leave that 8-inch gap on the bands and the butts of the tongue and groove plywood, when it takes on moisture from humidity, it will swell up and will get peaking at those joints.
Okay.
So the space here allows it room to expand when it does take on moisture. Right now, the moisture content of this plywood is 6%. If we get real humid conditions for a period of time, that could get up to 10% or 12%, and it'll make it shrink and swell, or it'll make it swell and get the peaking. So this is a perfect job. This was installed properly.
So you want those gaps?
Absolutely. They followed the instructions.
So, Grant, how did it go today?
It went perfectly. We had no rain. We're done on time. The job is beautiful. Another happy customer.